惊险直击来看到，在美国的威斯康星州，有一群大学生趁着连假最后一天到湖边享受阳光，不料木造码头突然崩塌哦，数十人瞬间落水。
一群人挤在湖边，突然间码头就在大家脚下崩塌，数十人落水。
Dozens and dozens of students on it, just either tanning or jumping into the lake or just standing around chatting with their friends, and all of a sudden the whole thing gave way.
惊悚瞬间发生在美国威斯康星州的麦迪逊。四号劳动节假期，威斯康星大学的学生到附近湖边享受阳光，约有60到80人挤在码头上，最终木造结构撑不住重量崩塌，发出巨响。
Definitely scared. Yeah, I mean, there's so many people, and nobody knew what to do. Nobody knew what was happening at first either. Like nobody expected something like that to occur.
木造简易码头原本预计5号拆除，不料前一天就发生意外。所幸掉落湖中的学生都自行游到岸边，只有轻微受伤。镜头转到德州罗森堡。4号，一辆休旅车在中午用餐时间撞进高速公路旁一间餐厅，造成23人受伤。有人满脸是血，幸好送医后没有生命危险。
You were drinking the coffee, and then all of a sudden, it came a storm.
The scariest thing was honestly seeing everyone bleeding.
休旅车车头全毁，但驾驶没有受伤。警方公布，驾驶是一名30岁男子，没有被捕，也没被起诉。事故原因还在调查，但出估跟路面湿滑还有高速行驶有关。刘仁豪编译。